Hi, this is Isha from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Sushil Bansal with us from Nova. Welcome, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, can you just let us know about Nova, like how it came into the solar industry and what are your future plans for solar industry?
Isha, actually we came into this business last 3.5 years back. We started with solar EPC, installations of rooftops, ground-mounted solar power plants, and in due course of time we realized that there is a huge need of solar modules in this country because of the policies of the government and the growth in the solar industry. So we thought, okay, let's diversify into, I mean, let's cater to a production of solar modules. So that was the beginning.
So what are your product offerings this year in 2019 you're exhibiting in REI?
We have showcased conventional polycrystalline modules, and we have added monopurg modules, and we also have twin peak, that is called Lyra modules in our series. That's a twin peak module, half cut cells, and we have recently launched bifacial modules, so which can generate from, you know, both sides. So that's a latest development to the kitty.
And what is the future planning for global presence of Nova?
For future planning, yes, we have a vision to expand our network globally. We are waiting for the right time, because right now there is a huge potential itself in India. So we will do it maybe in the next couple of years.
Yeah. Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us.
Thank you so much.